Alright, we're gonna do five basic Russian attacks.
Okay, the Russian Kalatai, very commonly, let's go right versus right. Hand posts on the shoulder, this is one way to get it, okay? Posting on the shoulder, I go here, look, I rotate my shoulder, and then I hug this wrist, and then I wanna be on the outside of his arm. Okay, this is called the two-on-one Russian tie. So we'll do five attacks from there, okay? Easy, hand posting, go here, look, I come. Now from here, look, I pin this arm to his body, and then I grab my own wrist, okay? From here, look, I put a little bit of pressure in. Once I feel him pressuring back into me in this direction, look, I sit and go basic sumigaeshi, right? And then I could use my locked leg to create momentum and go sit back up, or I could just flop and then turn into him. Okay, that's a really nice, simple one that a lot of people do. Okay, head on the shoulder, right? Russian two-on-one situation. I want to pin this, grab the wrist, right? Now, instead of going sumi this way, I'm going to pressure him in, and he's going to try to resist in this direction because he doesn't want to get sumi. Okay, obviously, if he's resisting in this direction, I go sumi, look. This sort of a thing happens, right? It's going to be very difficult to throw him. So I'm going to take him in the direction that he's resisting, okay? Hand pulls on the shoulder, rushing, I'm pushing, I grab my own wrist, and then look, I drag him, and then take him right off his feet, okay? Generally, you're not going to be able to get it right away, but it's a nice, easy, low-hanging fruit situation that you could always go for, right? So, Russian 2-on-1 here, pin this hand, boom, I could go inside leg, chest to chest, I could rotate him, or I could clear this arm through and put a lot of torque on the shoulder, slide underneath, and now we have this sort of Udigarami situation. Now I can put my chin over and climb up, right? So that's number three. Right, is that three?
Yeah, three,
right? Another common thing that you can potentially do, right versus right, he has the collar tied downward. Okay, I'm gonna go across, put a lot of shoulder pressure, and once I torque this arm through, look, I clear this head here, I go hand to the bicep. Now from here, look, I'm going to change levels and bring my head to the opposite hip, lower my body, go around the waist, clip this leg, and then go for a nice, clean, blast double situation. Okay? Sometimes, clear, change levels. I can't get this leg because it's too far away, right? Too far away. In this case, look, I'm going to circle, drop to my knee, and go drop Ouchigari. Right? That's another one. Right?
How many did I do already? I did like eight.
That's five.
That's five. Yeah.
I don't know how to count.
That's five 2-on-1 Russian Thai stuff. Right? Check out the link below. Thank you very much.
Thank you, George, as always.